get born to straight. Yeah. Now I'm
naughty. Got him. From heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God, God is awesome. Awesome.
Our God is awesome. Let's go.
He contains it. The man on his own, abandoned the throne of approach across stainless. Death couldn't shake him or derail. Three nails could pierce, but couldn't break him or make him appear. Taken away from his mere nature.
Okay, we got another Thank God It's Tuesday. Man, what a beautiful day. It's a gorgeous day here in Georgia. It's normally sweltering, but the seasons are changing. Thank God It's Tuesday. It's what we always talk about. There's Fridays, everybody gets ready for the weekend, but we need to start appreciating Tuesday and Wednesday because, you know, there's no Sunday, so we got to make something happen today, right? So here's what I want to talk to you today about real quick. The concept of being successful, right? To everybody, success is a different thing, right? Success could be financially. Success could be, for some people, just getting a diploma. For some people, it could be just, you know, getting a promotion. Success comes in all areas of your life, and you define that. So it's up to you to define what is success to you. But I want to tell you a principle. I don't know if you ever heard the story of the guru, right? So this young guy wanted to be successful, really wanted to be successful. And he heard locally there was this guru in town that he could go and learn from. So he calls up the guru, and the guru says, yeah, I'll meet you. I'll get together with you if you really want to be successful. The guy says, yeah, I really want to be successful. So the guy says, okay, meet me at the beach tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. And the young kid said, well, man, I don't get up that early, but I'll go ahead and I'll accommodate you. I'll get up that early. So the kid gets up, he goes to the beach, dressed in his suit and his tie, and the guru's out there, and the guru says, well, listen, we're going to teach you the first principle of success. You're not going to need that tie. You're not going to need that shirt or jacket as well. And the kid said, okay. He says, well, listen, follow me. We're going into the water. The kid said, well, you know, I'm if you've ever been to the beach, you can hear the roar of the water. It's 5 in the morning, so it's dark outside. So he's a little apprehensive, a little scared. But he tells the guru, I don't know. And the guru says, listen, do you want to be successful or not? If not, pack up your stuff and go. The kid says, well, you know what? Okay, I'll come in the water. So he walks into the water about ankle deep, right? And he's hearing the roar of the water. And he's nervous because he can't see in the water, you know? And a lot of times that's like life. You can't really see what's next, right? So he's nervous about what's going on. But the guru says, come on, keep coming closer. So anyways, now the guy's about waist deep. And the kid's getting more nervous. And the kid's thinking, man, I didn't come out to be a lifeguard. Man, I come out here to learn how to be successful, man. What are we doing? Guru says, keep coming. I want to show you a very important principle. Well, they finally get about neck deep. And the kid gets really, really nervous. Right now he's freaked out, right? And he's going, you know what? I don't know about this. So he turns around and the guru takes him and boom, plunges him under the water, right? So he's got him held in the water, right? And so the kid's sitting there and he's relaxed. He's going, man, what's going on? This guy's crazy, right? So he's 10 seconds. He's 20 seconds, right? He's going, man, this guy's got to let me up. 30 seconds, 40 seconds into him. Finally, he starts flaring his arms. Now he's freaking out. He's dying for that. He's searching for that breath. He's trying to get up. Finally, the guru lets him up and he's blowing. He thinks the guy's crazy. He says, man, what's wrong with you, man? And the guru says, you finally learned your very first principle of success. And the kid's like, man, you're crazy. What are you talking about, my first principle? He says, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, you'll become successful. So I want you to know, regardless of what you say you want, what you think you want, you gotta want it as bad as you wanna breathe. Thank God it's Tuesday.